Minecraft crashing on your PC? We have you covered. Here are three solutions to fix Minecraft crashes. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. If you are using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 2. You should always keep your game updated, as an outdated launcher can also be the reason behind the game crash. Open Minecraft Launcher and click on the three dots menu. Select Manage. Click on the Files tab and click on Check for Updates. If there is any available update, install it. Method 3. Next, you can update your Windows to the latest version. Click on the Windows Start button and type Windows Update. Press the Enter key. Next, click on Check for Updates. If there is any available update, install it. After the installation completes, restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.